I do now. Pretty much negligible right now. Looks like it's still going left a little bit. Yeah, it's squirrely because it wants to go to one side.
Yeah, that's the only, that's not really that, you just have to adjust that gear a little bit.
Well, you gotta keep that one closer, it's so little.
Yeah, it's small.
You worry about tying it on Saudi days.
Yeah, no kidding, right? Got some lights though.
Yeah, I thought it would be loud. I thought it would go wee, but it's the 12 blades really make a difference.
11.
11?
Yeah.
Oh, that, well, that's good enough.
That's not so loud.
Yeah, that sounds nice.
Put much trim in a mat?
A little bit.
She went up a little. Well, she slowed down now.
So Jim, when's yours gonna wrap?
It's on back order right now. And I ordered through PayPal, and PayPal won't do back order.
Did you order it really?
No, the Horizon site won't allow back order through PayPal. Otherwise, I would have. I have like $75 worth of coupons. Well, this guy George Watts gave me a $50 one, and I already had $25, so I got $75. That'll put a nice dent in it.
Nice mat.
That's pretty good.
First flight.
We do an approach and a landing and either a touch and go. I'm gonna do a gear check from by.
Gear down.
It's a little. I would bring the rates up, but that's for me.
Bring the rates up higher.
Yeah, that's why I'm like bouncy landing.
I don't know what the manual says on this, but the F-16 says full elevator on landing.
Yeah,
I mean, at full rate elevator on landing.
Too bad. I don't know if you can adjust.
That looks nice.
Yeah. Alright, so...